Good morning, children. How are you? Hope you all are well. See, in our last session of the textbook, children, I have completed 9th topic. Today, children, I am going to explain you the 10th one. Lesson number 10, children, the Chipko movement. What is our lesson name, Nana? Chipko. C-H-I-P-K-O. Chipko. What is this word? Chipko movement. What is this word we are going to learn in this topic? See, children, before to that, they have given you a warm-up exercise. Look at the pictures under them. 1 to 5, they show you the life cycle of a tree. See, first we will sow a seed. Plant. Next leaves, next it becomes tree, it becomes fruit, then it gives nothing, right? Okay, so you have to write the number, correct number, circle of the life cycle of a tree. Now work with a partner, think about what happens at the end of the tree's life. Okay, you have to discuss what tree becomes at the end. It will dry up and it will fall down sometimes. And sometimes the human beings cut it. Now children, let us see the story. You are going to read about a movement in India which tried to stop people from destroying forests. How do you think a group of villagers stopped trees from being cut down? See children, movement, the Chipko movement is a revolution, Nana, is a revolution by the group of villagers to protect the forest. Chipko in Hindi means to stick on. So when a human being is trying to cut the tree, the villagers stick on the tree with stopping them to cut down the tree. This is known as the Chipko movement. Okay, Chipko and stick on bottom, drinking. See children, ordinary people can sometimes make a big difference. One example of this is Chipko movement. Chipko movement in the 1970 means this Chipko movement came into existence in 1970s. People from villages in Uttar Pradesh and Uttarakhand came together to save trees in their neighboring forest from being cut down. The name of the movement comes from the embrace, as many villagers hugged the trees to stop them from being chopped off. See children, embrace means itla vaate iskoda. See how the villagers of Uttar Pradesh and Uttarakhand are stopping the human beings to cut down the trees. They hugged the tree so that they can save the tree. Okay, around 260 years in Rajasthan, many members of Bishnoi community lay down their lives to protect trees from being felled around their villages. Their leader was a woman called Amrita Devi. Their leader, see children, here Bishnoi committee leader was Amrita Devi. Bishnoi committee leader Amrita. Okay, Amrita. See what happened. It was the Maharaja of Jodhpur who had given the order to cut down the trees. See children, around 260 years ago there lived a king in the Rajasthan, in Jodhpur. Jodhpur is in Rajasthan, children. Jodhpur is a city which is in Rajasthan. Here, the king of Jodhpur, children, The king of Jodhpur gave order to cut down the trees. So what they saw, when he saw the people's sacrifice, he issued a royal decree. Decree means here children order by a king. Stopping the felling of trees in all Bishnoi villages. Now the king gave order to stop all the trees cut out. Okay, first he ordered to clear the forest. But when he saw all the people are giving their lives to protect the trees, the king ordered to stop cut down the forests. In 1973, similarly, he began in the Himalayas. Here, forests are the main source of livelihood. But local people were often not allowed to use wood from the forest because of government laws. In their private places, contractors could cut off many trees as they pleased, causing forests to be destroyed. See children, as government passed the rule not to cut down the trees, now people in Himalayas were fully depend on the wood. So the people used to sow the tree plants in their own farms. Vaalla polallo subabulani ayyasaru kada amma wood kavalani atla chetlani penchi malli cut chestunnaru. At first chippo action took place spontaneously in April 17, 1973. See children, the Chipko movement was spontaneously took place. This is very important, Nana. Chipko movement took place in 1973 in the village of Mandal in Uttarakhand. Mandal ane village lo Uttarakhand lo start aayi. Okay, if you can, anybody can give answer. Where does the Chipko movement start? Chipko movement started in 1973 in a village named Mandal in Uttarakhand. The government had decided to allot some forest land to a sports goods company. This made the villagers angry because they could not use wood from the forest to make agricultural tools. See children, government issued rule to hand over the forest to a company who used to make the sports goods and bats. Avi ready chese company ki ichindi government forest. So the villagers become very angry because they want their agricultural tools, means the tools needed to do the agricultural work. The women of the area, along with environmental activities, Chandni Prasad Bhat went into the forest. They formed a circle around the trees to stop the men who had come to cut trees. Soon the man left. See children, Chandni Prasad Bhat is a lady first who participated in the Chipko movement. He, along with the villagers group, went to the forest and formed a circle around the tree to stop the tree to be cut down. So children, what you have learned as trees are very, very important for us. They fulfill our needs. So we have to save trees to save environment. In the olden days itself, children, people used to fight for the trees. See, in previous days also people are very much aware about the importance of the trees in our daily life. So they make a revolution, they make an attempt to save the trees from to be cut down. So in this way children, here we have Chipko movement came into existence. Once you read the lesson till where we have come. completed. Tomorrow in our next session, children, next session, I will discuss with you the remaining part of the story. Have a nice day, all of you.